It was a very historic time. You know, I was embedded with some of the Shia militias in Iraq as they were fighting against ISIS on the last days of the war, and saw firsthand, you know, the sort of the devastation, but also the final liberation of Iraq from ISIS.